I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. A washout for your Saturday, but what about Sunday? Let me answer that question for you. Here's 10 o'clock. There's predictor rain I-35 east. Bulk of the rain moves out by daybreak, but there may be a few sprinkles in place. You can see them right there at 7 a.m. Overcast early throughout the day. Clouds thin out. You're thinking by 5 o'clock, hey, it might be kind of nice. Maybe I'll get outside and enjoy being outside before the Super Bowl. It's going to be blustery and cold Sunday afternoon. By 5 o'clock, only 32 degrees. You'll see some sun, but the winds, they're going to be gusting up to about 40 miles an hour on Sunday. Temperatures will actually be backwards on Sunday. It'll be warmer in the morning than it will be in the afternoon. There's that 20% chance of sprinkles early. Monday, 40, high of 60 on Tuesday. Nice warm up. Another cold front Wednesday. Little temperature reality check, highs in the 40s. Later in the week, into the weekend, you're going to love this. Nice big old warm up. 60s for the weekend, actually up to 70 on Saturday. Slightly cooler air moving in for the following week. You can see that on the 5 plus 5. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.